Today's recce goes from Gargrave to Horton-in-Ribblesdale and covers section 7 and the lower part of section 8 on the map. We took the 719 train from Horton-in-Ribblesdale to Gargrave to make it a point to point. The journey only took about 30 minutes.
So we're in Gargrave now, the start of today's journey across to Horton-in-Ribblesdale. Just picked up the Pennine Way. Quite hidden amongst the vegetation, quite easily missed. Ground foot condition so far have been just grass, no bogs, a bit damp in a couple of places, but generally good. leads into Ayrton. Since we left Gargrave, we've been going across fields, pretty flat, rolling hills, but now we've come to Hanley and we've got this nice steep tarmac road. The distance is Malham Cove. Steps to the gate. Nice new lovely signpost just come across the top of the limestones. Now we're heading to Malham Tyne. Thank you. no sign here, and there's an actual path going up there, but this is the way we need to go. Since leaving the fields behind just before Mallon, the ground and the foot have been really firm so far. Really pleased, really pleasant. Lieutenant Gill. Belted Galloway. Hello. end of the short section, right hand turn, right away, and then. And again, finally in view. Boom. Dropping down into Horton-in-Ribblesdale. So that's the end of our recce from Gargrave to Horton-in-Ribblesdale. It's coming down Penigent. The distance covered in this video will be approximately 35 kilometres. The next recce will carry on over that bridge.